bingo hall today. I'm going to start off on this really old thing. 5,000 jackpot there. I can't play for it though. I've tried it before, it just randomly gives pots. That King Kong bingo, it's not very good. Let's try this. Not played it in a while. £2 stake, £100 jackpot there. Oh, wow. It can actually do a 500 on the top. Although I've never ever had it. I think my highest is 300. Maybe less. Very rare to drop in like that though. It's usually after a nudge or something. Yeah. I'm going to try for a bit more. See what happens. This was a very happy machine. Yeah, 100 in. It just, that's for that as well. Let's play party game Slotto. Ugh, bit laggy. Let's try this for a little bit. Okay, I did want to gamble on a bit. There we go. Let's just give it £30 or so. In the unlikely event it happens, two full screen to sevens or wilds, that kind of thing. Always does the jackpot. I'm going to leave this at 150. That'll be 50 profit on this terminal. Doesn't particularly do anything this game. I don't think there's anything on here that I particularly like. Nah, let's leave it. Into this. Last time I played Treasure Chest, a lot of people said play it for a bit longer. So I will today. It's basically Action Bank, but with 10 win lines instead of 20. So the win values have all doubled. And the silver pot's always on 500. Don't know what the bronze starts are. I've got a bonus that cost a lot. Middle, because he's all by himself. And it's not always a cash thing there, then. £20 or 100. 89, 89. Go for twos, 22. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 2 pound or oh, 4 pound double. Eight left. As it re-triggers. Ding. Slight loss on that game. I'm going to leave this terminal. Straight into here. Because I want to play Magical Wood. Right, max bet you. I'm £10 up. Two of them for a bonus re-spin, all reels, 1, 3, and 5. And Caterpillar there can do some random stuff that's pretty rare. And he also blags as well. Got Caterpillar. Can't remember what these do. Oh, mystery, isn't it? Is that nearly a full screen? Or wild? Oh, fivers, yeah. That was nearly a full screen. And it's 20 win lines. That's probably the best one, isn't it? Bonus, £5 profit. Yeah, I like this one. I want lots of wilds, not many spins. Definitely not spins. That's really good. So if you get a low amount of spins with lots of wilds, then it uses them in this spin rather than spaced out. I don't know. Wilds. Ah, so I've got 15 wilds. And is it 9 or 7? 9. So now it's using them, so you want it to use loads, really. Or hardly any. That's good, though. Not sure that's done anything. That wasn't too bad, was it? Two left. Do a blank spin, and then it'll use 10 on the last. Use 10 now, then. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's going to be huge. Just, that's massiveness. That there, I can't remember if it's 10 or 20 win lines. Last spin. Nothing there. Thanks. Probably on 400, isn't it? In the middle, 401. It's the older terminal, so there's a lot of older games in it. Fortune of the Gods, I like. Let's try that. Max bet, they're on. Need a lightning on this. All three of them. Can't do what's on the reels. That's pretty much all the premiums already on the reels. They're tenners if he makes it. Not sure what my target is. 70-ish, I think. Eight of you. 70 was my target, wasn't it? Since I start talking about targets. There's a lot of bonuses on here. I think. Well, I've had jackpot and the Chinese guy before. Xi Sheng. Woden. Yeah, I was just going to say, I think it keeps doing stuff. We multiply it. Oh yeah, every time you get a win, it's up to times 5, I think. Yeah. It's only a 5, isn't it? Missed. I'm on £8 at the moment. Good. 23. Oof, that's a bit bad. That's where I was earlier. 50, 60, that's my target, isn't it? Let's up it one. That last start would have been annoying, right? £80. Oh, that wasn't annoying. £125, I did swap 80. It doesn't often go past. When it does, it's usually by quite a lot. That's because the premiums are £50 a line. Yeah, it's rare to go past. Swap £80 for less. It's enough of that. I think I came on that for 500, didn't I? Let's go for Eye of Horus. I haven't had a bonus on this in ages. Can I load? Max bet you. So coming on this with about 490 this game. Bonus, that cost a fair bit, so hopefully it's an amazing one. So in the background here, it's picking a good set, hopefully. We need Horus straight away, yeah, good. Not looking good. Hard to tell on this, it can kick from right in. Yeah, Run vultures. Oh no. Oof. Is that a line? No. That is a lucky last spin. Napoleon right here. This is a player request. Yeah, it's a good game, but it's a hard game to bonus. That's my third tease. Sorry to the person who requested this, but I'm leaving this terminal. Oh, sticky buttons. I will try it another time, maybe online, if I can find it online. Over to here. Doing well. 300 up. Horsey, where's Horsey? There he is. Okay, we all know this game. It is good. Hopefully it's good. Need the guy to collect that. Oh. So yeah, this one's really quiet. A few people said it's quiet because it's in the bingo hall. Makes sense. But those ones I was just on were really loud. So. Oh, balance destroyer there. That's the first win over £2. I want 15 spins. Ah, not getting them like that. Go on, then, redeem it. Although that's about the fourth tease. Not much there, but let's try that again. 15 and 5. 2 and 5, 25. 2 and 3, 23. 6 and 3, 63. £2 win just came in there, right at the top. Balance is, well, the balance is actually pretty much that. I think it's £95. Not showing the balances. Oh yeah, I'm £2 up plus this. Oh, you did jackpot. That's from a £2 win. Haven't won anything yet. Yeah, oh nice, £200. Can relax a bit now, plus on the. Still 17 spins on the times one. Spins to good stuff to get it to the times three. Got got some watermelons there with a stalk. You don't often see them with a stalk, do you? Yeah, it's all right.
Yellow 99. White 61.
Yeah, good. On times three, still four left, and then it'll do that one, and then it'll do that one.
Blue 51.
So these are actually times one at the moment.
Yellow
26.
Yellow
23.
Red
13. Yeah, nice.
White 63.
That's all right. Surely gap to 10x. So I'm on times two now. It does say up there.
Yellow 36. Red 30. Blue 46.
That's like a dead spin though, this game.
Yellow 33. Red 10.
That's all right.
Yellow 38. Yellow
23, yellow 30,
blue 42, white 69, £20.
Yellow 26. Oh, flipping out. That is jackpot anyway. Just that single spin. Yeah, 250.
White 63, yellow 32, red 4, blue 45.
Excellent. 6-2, I think I'm at my high point. You can have the lucky spin. Which wasn't very lucky. I'm not sure what to play on this. Party time for a little bit, but as I'm doing so well, I don't want to overstay. I'm going to call it a day in a minute. So this had 80, it did a £2 win. Wasn't worth showing on the video. Might do something in the last 7 or 8 spins. That is £8. Not enough for a gamble because it's on 10 or more. Yeah, four more spins. I won't go below 500. So otherwise it's coins. So I hope you enjoyed that video. That was a really good result. High point was 600. Oh, here we go. Two more spins. For 500 profit. But... Oh, an extra spin. Okay. That's it. Right, let's collect this out, and thanks very much for watching. I'll see you later. I don't know if this was a long video or not. Look at that, crazy fruits. Very old. There's no Equinox in this place, which is weird. See you later. Bye.